Scherzer's home. This is it! Wait! We forgot to set the brake! Whoopsie!
Come in!
Oh, we have company! Oh, welcome, dears. We don't get many visitors in TikTokia.
But you've wound up in the right place if you're looking for someone to talk to. How about this one? When does a clock get sick? When it's run down!
I have one. Why did the boy throw his clock out the window?
He wanted to see time fly. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Matt, no more jokes, okay? We have to find Father Time.
That's me. How can I help you?
We're looking for our friend Slider from Rhodopolis.
I know everyone in TikTokia. No one here named Slider.
But Hacker said he was here.
Seems to me you kids have been tricked.
We gotta get out of here.
You can't leave till the clock strikes 9 and the cuckoo opens the door. That's when the tinkling time is open. But getting in is a lot easier than getting out.
You mean by the time we get through the crinkle on this side, it will be too late to get out the other side?
Yep. If the door is already shut, you'll have to stay in the crinkle forever.
I won't believe there's no way out. I can't. There has to be a way, and we're gonna find it.
Better hurry. It'll be 9 o'clock in 11 minutes.
Is there any way you can help us get back to the big clock fast?
I think I can arrange that.
Cuckoo is right.
I said enough with the jokes.
In 9 minutes, those do-good kids and that no-good bird will be history. As for Slider, he served his purpose. Good riddance, I say.
But, boss, we're not rid of him. He's back!
What? I won't let that skateboarding scallywag ruin my plans.
Boss! Don't!
Stop!
Hurry! We're running out of time!
We have 7 minutes to figure a way to get out.
Okay, what do we know? We know we have to be up there when the clock strikes 9.
We can do that!
And we need to be on the other side of the crinkle at 9 as well.
That we can't do. We can't be in two places at the same time.
Unless it isn't the same time in both places.
But that's not possible.
It is if we change the time on this clock, so it reaches 9 here before it reaches 9 on the other side.
Well, I guess that plan could work. But change time? How do we do that?
Your hero days are over, Slider!
Yikes! Only 5 minutes left! Come on already! Think time is up!
Yes! We can change time!
How?
By changing the gears on the clock. Right now, the clock has two identical gears. Same size, same number of teeth, same speed. But we know from fixing the train that gears of different sizes turn at different speeds.
Yeah! If we put a big gear on top and a small one on the bottom with half as many teeth, the little gear will turn twice as fast as the big one.
And the hands of the clock will move twice as fast. It'll be 9 here before it's 9 on the other side.
It's brilliant!
Except for one thing. Where do we find a pair of different sized gears?
Do you really think a mere boy like you can stop the hacker?
I don't know, but maybe I can stop time.
Ugh.
switch it.
It worked! The little gear's turning faster.
Time is moving faster, too.
And we gotta get up to the ledge. Help!
It's 1 minute before nine, Slider. You've lost. Victory is within my grasp.
Guys, okay?
Yeah.
We thought you were in TikTokia.
I know. Sorry about that.
We're so glad you're okay too, Slider.
Yeah, we thought we might never see you again.
Well, you know, everything's cool.
Not the hacker. He's probably up at the old Gearser's home by now.
You think we'll ever see the boss again?
I don't know, Buzzy. But so far, I don't miss him.
Yeah, me neither. Hey, let's see if Eureka's ready to rumble.